it a quick rinse and then finish drying. So then I go ahead and do the same thing with my other litter box. So now that I have finished cleaning my litter boxes, I'm going to quickly show you how